Hello dear friends, today we will teach you how to calculate the cost of 12 candles. You know that we have given the cost of 4 candles, rupees 8. Means this is the candles 1, 2, 3, 4, and its cost is rupees 8. Now very simple question, if we have the 4 candles, we have to pay 8 rupees, then we have just divide, 8 divide 4. It means 1 candle's cost is rupees 2. If I have to buy 1 candle, this is a candle, I have to pay rupees 2. This is a 1 candle and its price is 2. If I need 12 candles, means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. This is a candle. If I need these candles, I have to multiply 12 into 2. 24. I have to pay 24 rupees. If I have the money of 24 rupees, I can buy the 12 candles and I can enjoy my birthday.